first ever time in U.S. history of the women's and men's flyweights that was on the line. Valentina Shevchenko defended against Jeremiah Davis and Figueroa, who last won the title in the UFC. Was over in Abu Dhabi. He beat Joseph Valdez twice. Well, first time around, as Alex Perez, the U.S. Contender Series, and only gets the challenge for the UFC flyweight title. I think if you look at this fight card, and even Valentina's sister Antonia fights on the undercard, but I definitely think UFC 252 really live up to the hype. I mean, you got good fights on the undercard. Main card of pay-per-view is catchweight Mike Perry, Tim Means, Shogun Lua, Paul Craig.